Good morning. Hey, it's me, Naturally TC, coming at you with this color refresh. We're going to refresh her color and also kind of shape up her cut a bit. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, so I haven't seen my client in a little bit. You know, like I said, I went out on vacay. It looks like she got a little taper, and so sometimes when ladies go to barbers, unless they're a barber that really focuses on cutting women's hair, they kind of cut it kind of like a barber that doesn't cut women's hair. So we're just going to shape up. I'm going to shape up the top to match the sides because the sides are super low, but a lot of hair was left on the top, so I'm gonna go in and take it down a bit before I even apply her color, and then after her color I'll go in and add a little bit, do a little bit more. So yeah, I'm just gonna take off a little bit off the top. I'm gonna reposition the camera in a minute. It kind of like just trying to pull it down, but there was nothing to pull it down with. It's just how my camera was angled, which was really off. But anyway, yeah, so I'm gonna take it down in the top a little bit. I'm gonna leave a little bit more towards the front. She doesn't wear her hair like down, you know, like some people wear the bang. She doesn't wear a bang. She doesn't wear a bang. Oh, because see, I don't even be knowing that kind of stuff. I don't even know what I'm trying to say. I know y'all know when the people be doing like the little bang joke or whatever, but okay, so then I'm going to go. Okay, so let me tell y'all what happened. Cosmo Prof, and if they see this video, let them know that they closed down the location in Lake Park. And it's really devastating because it's like seriously right around the corner from our salon. Not even 5 minutes, like maybe 2.5 minutes away. And they shut it down. And now we have to go to another professional supply store, which does not carry Rusk. Ugh. So today, I typically use, I think an AC H on her roots because I like them a little bit darker and the ends lighter. But today I just went in with lightener. I did a 10 volume. So I'm going in with the 10 on the sides, and then I switched it up in the top and put 30 on the top. So you see me over there, I'm putting 30 in the top, but I want to be able to rinse those sides before they get too light. So you know, you can apply lightener, but you're going to be working against the time. So you see I lightened her sides, and I go in with the toner and tone it down a little bit because it was a little bit too orange. So I did go in with the toner. Now this product that I'm using is by Cream of Nature, and if you have any age on you, you know about Cream of Nature because they used to be making them relaxers, and them used to be the only relaxers that would relax your hair. Cream of Nature. Well, they've come out with a jelly pudding that is super awesome and works really, really, really well on curly textures, even if it is like a 4C curly. I have one client, she absolutely loves it, and she's actually the one that have me using it on everybody now, that to get those curls popping, because it dries a lot of gels, you know, they'll dry, they'll leave build up or something like that. This one, it actually dries hard and leaves no build up, and it leaves the hair super, super curly. Like, it's really, really nice. You can get it at like just a regular hair store. You don't have to go to a professional hair store for this one. Just a regular hair store. And what I'm doing is using a detangling comb to comb the product through. I'm just taking little piece by piece and combing it through her hair. Kind of swirl those curls around your finger, and those curls gonna pop. You know what time it is. Follow me on Facebook and Instagram, your girl, Naturally TC. I'll be back again. Hope you enjoy the rest of this video. Thank you for watching.